वी हैव स्मिता बिस्वास, इनको इनका चेहरा जाना पहचाना है बिकॉज वी ऑलरेडी कवर्ड हर एंड यू मस्ट हैव सीन हर ऑन यूट्यूब चैनल. सो स्मिता बिस्वास, आपसे कोई सवाल नहीं कर रहा हूँ मैं, जो आप बताना चाहें शो के बारे में, आपका जो है मॉनसून बैलेट्स, राइट?
Well, as you know, this is my, like being an organizer, this is my first show. So initially I was a bit uneasy. It was a bit challenging also. But in the end it all turned out to be great. And all the artists are also very happy. And the basic idea was that I wanted to give a platform to the budding artists and to many talented artists who are, you know, from the different states of the India. Somehow they were not getting that exposure. Right, and also it is not that, you know, it was not convenient for them to, you know, to come down to the big cities and, you know, to showcase their paintings. So I made it pretty easy for them.
Okay, yeah. So now we'll come to your paintings.
Yeah.
You can talk about your paintings. What is
okay.
exactly a,
it's an abstract contemporary, yeah. Sure. See, initially, like I started, it's been 4 years, I'm still pretty new in art world, so I started 4 years back with Egyptian paintings, right? Because that was the time. Yes, like at that time I was very deeply involved in reading too many books, very ancient books on Egyptian mysticism, Greek mysticism and all, watching too much of documentaries, so there was too much there in my head and doing too much of research on that subject. So for whole 6-7 months, I did painting on Egyptian mysticism, which was greatly appreciated by many people. And my very first exhibition in Noida was on that, right? That was a main theme, and which was covered by Hindustan Times also. Then after that, I moved towards African tribalism. I made many paintings on that, but those were all on thick paper, not on canvas. Right, so for whole 1 year, I was into figurative, Egyptian and tribal African. And then, finally, then that was a call that I have to move towards something that I truly am into, which is like abstract contemporary, something which cannot be perceived by the human brain. You know, I wanted to capture that unexplained phenomena of the universe, that unperceptive, you know, what to say, unconscious part of the universe, which we cannot define in the figures because we still, like 95% of the universe can't be perceived by the human brain, right? Figures, this word that we see, this realistic word that we see, this is just the 5%, we all know that, right? And so this is what I prepare, that I create. So all are like abstract without figurative.
Yes.
I do not like to make figures at all.
Right.
Because even when I see figure, when I see deeply enough, it becomes abstract to me. Anything, like even our human body, this hand, you keep on observing your hand under a microscope, it will disappear. You will only see the energy bumping in and out of the existence. So we live in the non-existing part of the universe. So this is, I am very much into this.
Great. I think it's wonderful. You've explained it very nicely. जब आपने बोला कि इट्स अब्स्ट्रैक्ट, तो मेरे मन में ख्याल आ रहा था कि जैसे स्पिलेज होता है ना, कि आर्टिस्ट ने कैनवस रखा और वो पेंट के उलट गया वो, यू नो, और उलट के उसने एक फॉर्मेशन खुद ही ले ली.
अब्स्ट्रैक्ट, यू नो, इट इज वेरी, व्हाट टू से, लाइक द आर्टिस्ट नीड टू गो विद द फ्लो. ही कैन नॉट थिंक, लाइक ही कैन नॉट मेक अप इन हिज माइंड दैट व्हाट ही इज गोइंग टू क्रिएट. ही नीड टू गो इनटू द फ्लो. The way his soul is guiding him, you know, he just move into it.
Okay, great.
That is the thing.
So I think we'll stop it at this. And aapka, kyunki this is, I think when we enter the gallery, so there are a lot of paintings. We have wildlife, we have, everything is there, you know. We have, as you said, Egyptians hain, Africans hain. I don't know why people are going for Egyptians, Africans, Indians mein bahut kuch hai. But theek hai, matlab theek hai, the tribal, you know.
Yes.
If somebody wants a black, they want to show Negroes, so Negroes are there. But your painting, it's not, I've seen in this particular, I think there are close to about 70 to 80 exhibits. Yahan pe 70 se 80 lagi hongi paintings, because you have 22 artists. नॉर्मली आपका सबका दो से तीन पेंटिंग्स हैं, बट दिस कॉर्नर दिस इज द वेव्स ऑन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड, बट दिस कॉर्नर इज ऑल्सो अट्रैक्टिंग बिकॉज कलरफुल, जैसे हिंदुस्तान में इफ एनी
इन्फ्यूज टू मच ऑफ कलर्स टू मेक यू नो a very merry, a very delightful sight for anyone.
Yes, yeah.
A person get happy when you see too much of colors, you know, get attracted towards that color. Yes. However, this one is dark because the time when I created this, the name of this painting is Nature's Wrath.
Shift a little bit?
No.
Okay. It's okay.
Yeah. Yeah, the name of this painting is Nature's Wrath.
Right.
However, the mood when I painted this was not a very happy and lively and cheerful kind of a mood. As we know, that pandemic is also a part of Prakriti, you know, nature. So this was the nature's wrath, like nature was at its wrathful peak, you know, like that kind. So this dark colors I have used.
Lovely.
You know, too much of catastrophe, apocalypse kind
okay,
of a thing.
Great, wonderful. So maybe some filmmaker, Shekhar Kapoor or anybody else is influenced by your paintings. And if I was to make a film any day, so I would, you know, invite all of the artists, and these paintings are lovely, all of them. So we wish you all the best. Yes. और आपने जो समय चुना है और उसका मॉनसून बैलेड्स, मॉनसून तो पता है सबको, बैलेड्स क्या होता है वो थोड़ा सा बता दें. Because I'm not that.
This exhibition was supposed to happen in April,
right.
And the name we selected was Summer Meadows.
Okay.
Right. Spring Meadows. I'm sorry, because that was a springtime,
yes.
Right? But then because of lockdown and pandemic, it was postponed till this time. And since it was already in that mood of the weather, we were supposed to choose that weather. So this is a kind of a monsoon. Even almost monsoon was over.
Yes.
Ballads, like a kind of a beautiful musical composition. This is all like musical only.
Yes.
This
yes.
is the music of art. Right?
So
these are symphonies.
Symphonies.
Music.
Great, wonderful. So I think Smita ji has put it up very rightly. तो हम लोग ये जो gallery है IFIX 26 तक है ये, तो आप लोग आइए, and it's very close to the सेंट्रल सेक्रेटरीट मेट्रो. दिस इज़ नियर टू रेल भवन, इंडिया गेट. और जो मेरे साथ अभी असिस्ट कर रही हैं गरिमा मलिक, ये भी आर्टिस्ट हैं, शी इज शूटिंग इन द कैमरा, एंड आई एम रियली इंस्पायर्ड कि शी इज़ टेकिंग ऑल द पेन टू कम फ्रॉम रोहतक. शी इज़ गोइंग बाई यू नो हरियाणा रोडवेज, एंड देन शी इज़ कैचिंग द मेट्रो, एंड शी इज़ रीचिंग हियर टू आवर्स गोइंग एंड टू आवर्स कमिंग. ठीक है, मतलब शी इज़ डूइंग बिकॉज यस शी इज़ कमिंग. हम लोग गाड़ी में निकलते हैं घर से तो 2 घंटे वाली जर्नी, वी गेट फेड अप एंड टायर्ड, यू नो, एंड इन द पेंडेमिक शी इज कमिंग. सो हैट्स ऑफ टू हर एंड थैंक यू गरिमा. या यू कैन स्टॉप नाउ.